Today we're going to do a one-handed cartwheel into a split. Maybe we'll do it in slow motion, fast motion. We'll show you what to get ready to do it for. So now we're going to do how to do it. Okay? So you need at least a cartwheel. Okay? When you have a cartwheel, just tuck one of your hands in your back and hit this. Okay? But if you go a little crooked, it's fine because it's going to get you to the point. Okay? A split you must have. You should be able to split like this. If you cannot get all the way down, it's okay. But I can get all the way down. So, now we're going to do, I'm going to show you it in full motion. And then I'll go slow. That is full motion. Now let me show you in slow. Okay. Stand up. Clean. Clean around. And split. Okay. Full motion. One more time. That is full motion. Make sure you stretch, do your back skills. And I'm gonna show you the stretches so you know. Okay? Stretches, you should be able to do at least grab your ankles. Okay? Go back up and go back. And grab your feet. Okay? And we're gonna do some more stretches just to get you ready. Up to the side, you should at least do this for 10 seconds. Okay? Up to the side, everything should be 10 seconds at least, but I'm not gonna count because I'm just showing you. Okay? These you can do push downs, splits, okay, middle splits. Okay? And what else? Oh, the bridge. You can do it two ways. If you have a back walkover, you can do it this way. If you don't have a back walkover, do this. Lay down, go back like this, and put your arms the opposite way, and come up. Make sure your legs are touching and straight. And come down. Do that at least for 20 seconds. Well, that was my video. Make sure you stretch, have fun, and hopefully you learn from this video. Bye-bye.